Nobody took the easy way out. Just us two now.